abundant, low-cost natural gas is prompting a shift for power generation in the northeastern United States. New environmental policies, a call for cleaner energy, and the retirement of less sustainable generating facilities created an opportunity in Ohio. The state's response was the Oregon Clean Energy Center, an 850-megawatt natural gas combined cycle power plant that now provides electricity to over 700,000 homes. As the prime contractor for the engineering, procurement, construction, and startup of the facility, Black & VEATCH'S strong execution strategy optimized the overall plant operation, overcoming numerous challenges to meet performance and safety expectations, all while delivering on schedule.
This project was about Black & VEATCH'S moving as a full EPC contractor, building on our abilities and our past successes, and this was taking this to another level. I think the most important part of that is how we interacted with our client. We were always open with the client in what we were doing and why we were doing it, so that we had their buy-in.
Looking back at this project, you know, the challenges that were presented and the effort that everybody put forward to get it done, I think that speaks to the team at Black & VEATCH'S. Went off very well, had a very good focus on safety and environmental compliance. It really was an excellent project.
Obviously, anytime you're going to put something close to a $1 billion construction project into a community, you're going to have some noise and you're going to have some drama. We felt like it went so well. I think it's something that we're proud to have been partnering with them on from the beginning.